Angular 18 brings a new feature for forms called Unified Control State Change Events. New events added to notify about changes in the form control state. How do the new events work? For example, we have the title field in the component template. This input element is connected to the title property in the component class. A new property called events was added to the FormControl class in Angular 18. This property is an observable and lets you track changes in form. You can now use the subscribe method to subscribe to notifications about changes to the form. To use the subscribe method, we must pass the subscriber function. This function will be executed when an event happens. I will demonstrate how each event works. In this video, I use the ngOnInit method for demo only. Inside the subscriber function, we can access information about an event using this parameter. The event is an object of one of six classes. To start, we will look at the first four event classes. The class depends on the event type. This function will be executed for each individual event. The TouchedChange event is triggered when a form element loses focus. The PristineChange event is triggered when the initial state changes. This status becomes false when the initial state has been changed. The ValueChange event is triggered every time the value changes. The StatusChange event is triggered every time the value changes. This status indicates current validation state. ControlEvent is the parent class for event classes. Each event class has a source property. This property provides access to the form field. The events property is inherited by FormControl from AbstractControl. The FormGroup class also inherits the events property from AbstractControl. Let's update the code. We have created a form with two input fields. We need to replace FormControl class with FormGroup class and update the component template. Let's try. Events are triggered for the form. The value property contains the values of the form fields. Only the ValueChangeEvent class has the value property. The last two events are FormReset event and FormSubmitted event. The FormSubmitted event is triggered when a form is submitted. The FormReset event is triggered when a form is reset. Please note, when the form is reset, other events are also triggered. ControlEvent is the parent class for event classes. Each event class has a source property. This property provides access to the form. Don't forget about imports. We have already imported the form and event classes here. And NGO init.